You know, I have sat back for weeks and weeks and weeks while I've realized that this is going to be an annual event. 2 years in a row, the Women's Royal Rumble match. But yet here I sit, no one's asked if Mickey James wants to be a part of history. I mean, let's face it, Mickey James is history. Mickey James is a definition of evolution, yet. So I decided I'm not gonna wait around for anyone anymore. In fact, I'm just gonna stake my claim, as I rightly should, as the legend I am. So not only at the Rumble am I going to take names and stake my claim, but I will make sure that Mickey James is a name that you never forget. And as far as WrestleMania, I couldn't be more excited, because after this year, it will forever be known as Mickey Mania.